And you're not going to hear a finance person say this very often, but it's not just about the money. It really is about the message. And that's our message today, and that's the message I want to leave with you, that as you go out and you support and you kick off this campaign, just know you're doing something really important, sharing love, giving hope, and most importantly, believe in miracles.
Our patient walkout, please welcome our first patient, Anna Lee Albright. Ladies and gentlemen, Brayden B.B. Butler. Please welcome Rick Hood. Up next, please welcome Colton Hutchison. Please welcome Morgan Price. Next, it's Bo Waits. Please welcome Rollins Wilkerson. Please welcome Richland Carter.
Just know that this is not a sprint, it's a marathon, right? So that first week, when everybody gets going and everybody gets fired up, pumped up, I want to see that same enthusiasm at the end, right? Who's going to raise a lot of money? Woo!
Can we do 150? There we go. Market 2 is going to raise $150,000 for Children's Miracle Network.
We had the goal of $125,000. We just said, hey, never mind. We blew that out of the water. So we're going to set the bar. We're going to go ahead and do that $150 everybody's talking about and just go ahead and see it go bye-bye when we go by that. Let's go raise some money, guys.
What did y'all say? 150? 160? Can we do 160 for them? Can we do it?
We're going to commit to. We're going to commit to beating last year's numbers. We're going to commit to being one of the top performers out there. And I guarantee you, Emery, you're going to be proud of what you get out of Market 5. All right? Very good.
We're going to do $80,000, and I just can't go back with being told that everybody else is going to raise more money than us. So we're going to go for
Sir, you can put $150,001 in your calculator, but whatever you guys raise, we're just going to raise a little bit more. Market A, you commit to that? Yeah. Let's go win! Come on, let's go.
So Market 10 is going to commit this year to double what we raised last year, which was $85,000. And I think with this team I have here and the three I had to leave behind because I have to go to Georgia tomorrow, that we're going to make it because we're going to be excited about it. Right, Market 10?
So Market 11, I've got 8 stores. So last year we raised $100,000. And I'm not going to throw out no fictitious number like Pat's $150,000. Make sure you write that down for Pat, Emery. But we're going to go for $120,000 in Market 11.
$76,000 last year, but if all of our stores did 15, we could do 120 real easy. So 120,000, Market 13.
Athens raised $17,000 last year, and we will beat that this year. So, but our goal for CMN for Children's of Alabama is $100,000.
Our goal this year is $50,000 with Neighborhood Markets, but do we say okay to that?
No!
All right, team, we're gonna do $75,000 this year with Neighborhood Markets to help support the cause.
Last year we raised about $92,000, and this year we're going to exceed $100,000. $103,000 is our goal. So let's go Sam's Club. Woo!
What we do to help these children is probably one of the most important things we do as a company. We've supported CMN for a very long time. And again, the way that you guys embrace this is truly amazing. I'm so blessed to have this team. Thank you so much.
We are a family. We are in this together. We are collectively making a difference in the lives of the children of Alabama, and we are so grateful for that.